What if you kill yourself? Wow. Well, in Minecraft. Who didn't listen to Raining Tacos back in the day? Song goes hard even to this day. Bro is really trying to insult Alvin from Alvin and the Chipmunks, and then is talking about how cool Roblox is. So awesome, everybody. You can tell it's like a 9-year-old kid behind the computer commenting this stuff. And here's me in 2013 trying to exchange some Pokemon trades. We need to know, this YouTuber probably never even saw my comment, but might as well try. But yeah, never worked out that trade, sadly. Very sad. Anyone want to trade some Pokemon cards? This was like around the time where just like kids would literally do anything for Pokemon cards. They literally eat a pine cone and then poop it out just for one extra rare Pokemon card. But yeah, I guess I was just really desperate for some rare Pokemon cards or some trades. Hootay bros, am I right? Bros, broskies, Bengals, Browns, week 13. I believe that was like 2015 or 14. All right, this comment is kind of weird considering that I don't remember ever being an Oklahoma basketball fan or Oklahoma sports fan in general. I said, I love Oklahoma. They're my favorite team that ever lived, and they always will. I don't remember ever being an Oklahoma fan. Like, no one in my family is an Oklahoma fan. I'm not even that much of a college basketball fan, so I don't know why I commented this. These comments are just so weird, bro. Like, what? I was literally asking questions to Annoying Orange. Can you spell butt? I wonder if Annoying Orange can spell butt. I wonder. Ask Orange, everybody. I got so pressed on a Caillou video that I had to leave a hate comment on a Caillou video. Search and count app by Caillou videos for kids. And then I found out how to use like an exclamation mark on a YouTube video. So I did that like 3 times on this one guy's video. He probably got so annoyed. Here are some of the videos I was watching in 2016. How to create Stephen Curry in GTA 5 NBA Golden State Warriors. Wow. This is like some quality content. This is, if that doesn't scream out 2016, I don't know what does. You can tell the type of content I was watching was just very good at a young age. Caillou and Little Bill robbed the bank, arrested. All right, so this is a video I commented on. It is literally called Google Hangouts with Foxy Boy. Yeah, not Wolftoons, Foxy Boy. I know I have a lot of loyal people who have been watching for a while, but you probably don't remember when I literally sounded like this.
Hello.
That's not
Hello,
me.
Hello, guys.
That's and not me.
Today, I am talking to...
See, that was me. I literally sound like a squeaker. All right, I don't know how this is, like, turning into an old videos video, but, like, here's a video of me from 2016 on my friend's YouTube channel where I destroyed this Pete the Cat plushie, which is very sad because who doesn't love Pete the Cat? Pete the Cat is, like, a legend. Man, Pete the Cat is just, like... Pete the Cat is just legendary, but no, I just destroyed this Pete the Cat plushie. You can tell it's 2016 just by like the blasting music and stuff like that. It was one of those 2016 YouTube videos and you can't even see what's going on.
I think I tried to be How to Basic, like if anyone remembers who that is, but it's kind of similar to it.
I was trying to be like an off-brand How to Basic, I guess, but didn't really work out. What am I doing now? Okay, this enough of this. Yeah, we're not watching that. And I was even commenting MLG. I'm so MLG, guys. That's so MLG. All right, those were some of my inspirational, beautiful statements and comments from around like 2013 to 2016. I'm just kidding about none of them made any sense whatsoever. Like half of them, like I was clueless on what they even meant. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed some of those weird statements from my YouTube channel back in like 2013 to like 2016. Yeah, like and subscribe, and thank you for the support recently. I really appreciate it. Bye. Yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa. Wolftoons YT. Yeah.